RVer Vivian Gripko couldn't hear her turn signal, so she installed turn alarm. She simply replaced her old turn signal indicator with the new turn alarm. Now when her turn signal is on, she knows it.